Hello, and thank you for joining another Front Insider Tip. So today, I'm excited to talk to you about comments. Comments have been around for a long time. They've been a part of Front for a long time. They're one of our most unique and handy features because they allow you to communicate with your team on a conversation without having to leave the conversation. We all know and love comments very much, but I hope you have a little bit more love to give because comments are getting even better. This week, we'll be releasing some major updates that are making comments so sophisticated, they might just start sipping tea and wearing bow ties. Let's take a look at how they've transformed. Okay, update number one. So many times, important comments are made that you'd like to reference later on, but emails and additional comments might be pushing that important comment up and out of sight. Not anymore. You can now pin the most important comments so that when you refer back to that conversation later, those critical comments are clear at a glance. And even better, when new people are added to a long conversation, now they can see those exact same pinned comments to get a quick understanding of what's happened. So let's see what that looks like. Here in this conversation, maybe Christiana just made an awesome comment that I want to make sure I remember and I can reference super quickly if I come back to this conversation. So I'll pin this comment. You can see it was pinned by me, but any pinned comments will now also reside in the pinned comment icon right here. And this means that if there's more emails that happen or more comments that take place, you'll always be able to easily reference any pinned comments in this section. Go ahead and give it a try. Okay, update number two. So internal discussions are amazing because they let us have conversations with our teammates without needing to start a new email. But have you ever wanted to start an internal discussion with an entire inbox? Maybe to plan a team outing or to share an exciting announcement? Oh, you have. Oh, perfect. Because now you can do just that. Just type the name of the team inbox directly into your internal discussion. And you can let them know what a great job they've been doing. So customer success, I would love to host you for a virtual happy hour soon. Keep up the good work. Okay, update number three. Now this one will actually be released in the coming week. So I can't show you what it looks like just yet, but trust me, it's awesome. It's the all new enriched composer. And I wanted to mention it here so you can keep your eyes peeled and be one of the first people to use it. Some of the highlights from this new comment formatting bar, as you can see, I've listed them here, are an all new floating toolbar, which appears new highlight text for easy editing. The enter key will now create a new line instead of sending the comment, and formatting has never been easier, especially as it relates to bold and italics. Now these changes will make the comment bar so much more powerful and friendly to use, and I can't wait for you to give them a try. Okay, thank you for watching. I'm so excited about all of these updates, and I hope you are too. And I bet it'd be tough to believe that there are even more updates coming to the comments world this week that I didn't cover here, but there are. So go ahead and check out the link included in the description below. Have a look, and as always, let us know if you have any questions by reaching out to success@frontapp.com. We'll see you next time. So I'm